pressure of school has been getting to me. I feel as though one low grade is the end of the world and that one point off is a point away from a happy life. Finding hope feels impossible when all that surrounds me are numbers and letters telling me my worth. And when I fall, who will find me?
The pressure from my family has been getting to me. There are days where it feels like they don't understand my problems, no matter how hard they try. It feels like I can't break away from their words and actions, and if I do, I go farther and farther away from them. And when I fall, who will find me?
Growing up has made a difference in my relationship with my friends. I feel like we're losing each other and the obstacles of life, and that we're becoming complete strangers once again. I feel like I'm losing the support I need, like a piece of me is disappearing. And when I fall, who will find me?
I feel like I'm losing my faith in God. When hardships occur, I wonder where He is when I need Him. There are days and nights where it feels like my prayers aren't being answered, pushing a distance between me and my faith. And when I fall, who will find me?
And when we fall, who will find us?
Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear? Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. 'Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, if you can reach out your hand. And oh, someone will come running, and I know they'll take you home. Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around. You will be found. 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 You will be found.
You will seek me and find me when you search for me with all your heart.
When hardships occur, there will always be hope on the other side of the tunnel with God by our side.
You got the answer right. Good job.
You're really improving well.
You try your best.
The world can be difficult to navigate with twists and turns around every corner.
Congrats on graduating. I'm so proud of you.
Yeah, but you don't have enough heart.
Yeah.
Even when the sun cannot light our paths, at all moments, there is the light of the moon and the stars, shining with hope to lead us to follow Jesus.
Okay. See you soon.
Bye. See you later.
So that's what we do. We follow, we worship, we pray, and we hope. In mysterious ways, God's response will find us to the lives we were meant to have.
It scares me that there is still some doubt, because I know accepting you comes at a cost.
But you will say, follow me, and I am willing to take up your cross.
Where you go, I follow. You're with me every step of the way. Here in the struggle, your love's enough to wash it all away. On the third day, yeah, you rose up and you beat death once and for all. Once and for all. There's nobody like you. There's nobody like you, Jesus. There'll never be nobody like you. There'll never be nobody like you, Jesus. Sometimes this world is feeling crazy. At times my mind is feeling hazy. But Lord, you always come and save me. God Almighty, my safety. You're my end, you're my new beginning.